This is getting desperate. Hey, will somebody please give me some ammo?
Tentacles like an octopus. Ooh, sabbaticals.
I'm more than a little vulnerable.
This is getting out of hand.
Their forces at work beyond even my understanding.
You began from whence or whence you came. Not blame this creature.
But it's a
foul nature.
That's instilled.
Fight with your snapping jaws.
You didn't like to do that, did you?
The victorious.
Perhaps we may yet snatch victory from the jaws of defeat.
Insta-kill!
Might I be invincible? If only I could bottle this invigorating tonic.
Maybe I'll need this candy to sustain me in the final hour.
Fire!
At times like these, it's nice to enjoy the simple pleasures, like having a sense of taste.
Stung. Even in the face of these monstrous manifestations, I would still like something with a little finesse. I'm not afraid of a little blood.
Must be a method in this madness, a reason to take that hideous, hideous form.
Why did you kill?
It was an accident. But let's try a veil over the
ammo.
Oh, this reminds me of when I was a child.
Subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tactics.
Everybody leaves you alone when you look like a monster.
Yeah, I'm not sure drinking that was the best idea. Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
can only help you if you confess. Only through acceptance, Kavanaugh.
Body transmogrification.
The Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place.
Would I be able to talk to my lawyer before answering that?